to David Murphy.
And he got a swing and a miss by Murphy. And the Orioles complete the three-game sweep. Tillman wins his 12th, and Darren O'Day earns his second save on the year. So the first sweep of the Rangers here in Texas since July 8th through the 11th of 2010. What a weekend for the Orioles to begin their post-All-Star break schedule.